Chef Morris Salerno's Bistecca Italian Steakhouse is a staple in the Highland Village community. His restaurant has been open for over 21 years and is still a must-eat destination. In fact, several of his customers have been going to Bistecca since the doors opened all those years ago. Our dining reporter, Gina, Lynn, recently stopped in to see what Chef's recipe is for success.
We're here in Highland Village with a man that everybody lovingly calls Chef.
Chef.
Morris Salerno.
Thank you.
How are you?
Smashing.
Well, you certainly are.
Thank you. So, I just love being here with you.
I love being here with you too.
Thank you.
Chef, 21 years in the business, not an easy thing to do, especially in a market like Dallas-Fort Worth. Tell me what your recipe for success has been.
I keep my customers happy. I don't say no to anything. I hire employees, my staff, my friends, people I love, and I hire people that work well with other people, have great personalities, and we try to instill that in them about trying to be the best at what we do. I love what I do. I'm very happy every day when I come to work. It's not even like coming to work. This is my passion, my love, and we've been building this clientele since day one, and it's just like any business, like any professional, like a lawyer or a doctor. You have to build a clientele up, and you have to take care of that clientele, and you have to learn about their families, about what they like, what they don't like, and that's what we do here.
So, Chef, when did your passion begin for cooking, and how did you get into the business?
I come from a large family. My grandmother was a fantastic cook. At 8 years old, I sent off for my first cookbook, how to cook cookies from Imperial Sugar thing. So I knew I wanted to cook. I had this love for cooking, I had this passion. And when I was 16, 17, I started in a kitchen. I've been very fortunate. I've been able to travel all over the world and cook in competitions and for dinners, for dignitaries and travel tourism industries in different countries and cook with different chefs that have just been incredible. And so I have a whole array of different, different flavor concepts in my head that people say, how do you come up with that? And I said, well, I don't sleep at night. I just comes in my head. And they really work. And I'm kind of unique in that here, which keeps my customers coming back. And that's what it's all about.
So speaking of providing a unique experience to your customers, I hear you have something special going on in the kitchen today.
Yes, I have a big surprise. I'm so excited. Let's go back and work on it.
Before we follow Chef and Gina to the kitchen, we need to take a quick break. After the break, Chef takes us behind the curtain while he prepares a special dish for some longtime customers.